Automotive 1, your automotive number 1. 2019 BMW i8 Roadster. Luxuriate in all the natural air this module supercar jam. At the point when BMW propelled the i8 in 2013 as a generation display got from a 2009 Idea Auto, some expected that it may age ineffectively. The shape was a bit too over the top to be in any way viewed as immortal, and there was the hazard that advances in battery innovation may render its powertrain out of date within the near future. Wrong on the two checks. Very nearly 5 years after the fact, the i8 still looks new. For 2019, BMW skirted the 2018 model year, the car got a standout amongst the most humble facelifts ever, and it is currently joined by this Roadster form that we've been sitting tight for since it was declared in late 2015. The lithium particle battery pack profits by more productive cells, pressing 11.6 kilowatt hours of vitality into a similar space that initially put away just 7.1 kilowatt hours. Outwardly, the i8 Roadster is much more striking than the car, and that is stating something. By shedding the hard rooftop model's minimal back seats, the rag top highlights an even lower roofline that accentuates its supercar extents. The Roadster accompanies a power collapsing texture top, two silver stylistic theme components on the B column, and another air shade on the front hood, which likewise extends to the revived car. This outline was changed on the grounds that the past component coordinated a warm stream of air toward the lodge. It didn't make a difference on the car yet could make things awkward in the Roadster when the best is down. There is another lightweight 20-inch wheel alternative, and BMW is propelling to extra hues. The new copper tone is a gesture at ZAP. BMW likes to call the i8 an electric auto despite the fact that it is extremely a module crossbreed. Entrance and departure through the reconsidered dihedral entryways is moderately simple, particularly with the rooftop off the beaten path, and you have a lot of room once you sink into the cockpit. In this variation, the zone where the car has raised seats is committed to capacity, making the Roadster sufficiently large for an end-of-the-week trip or two, especially when the little trunk at the back of the auto is likewise figured in. The entryway windows still can't be completely brought down. In the event that there's more space than the i8's supercar appearance guarantees, the opposite applies to execution. The 2019 i8 has keep on being fitted with a turbocharged 1.5-liter inline-3 and an electric engine amidships, in addition to a front-hub electric engine. Motor yield is unaltered, while the more grounded battery enables electric yield to ascend by 12 strength, lifting absolute framework control from 357 steeds to 369. BMW claims the dash to 60 miles per hour takes 4.4 seconds, which may appear to be speedy until the point that you contrast it in the seasons of comparatively valued two-seaters. At $164,295, the Roadster is $15,800 pricier than the car to begin. While the additional lift from the all the more capable battery and engine isn't promptly seen in routine driving, the additional range has somewhat of an effect. Range in NEV mode has expanded from 15 to 18 miles as per BMW, and it is conceivable to drive in electric mode at up to 75 miles per hour in the event that you like the electric driving knowledge. The 2019 i8 gives you a greater amount of that smooth skim, working with the front engine as it were. Choosing the default crossbreed mode evacuates extended uneasiness. There's as yet a sport mode to improve execution. In the sport setting, the auto radiates a manufactured snarl while keeping the motor running constantly, with the electric engine giving a moment burst of torque when you need it. The electrically helped gas motor is mated to a 6-speed programmed, while the front engine works through its own 2-speed programmed. In its initial years, the all-wheel drive i8 was tuned toward decided understeer, however the taking care of has experienced steady adjusting, and the 2019 model feels more unbiased. It is currently significantly more enjoyable to hurl around on limited byways. The weight punishment of the Roadster over the car is just 132 pounds by BMW's retribution, with the mass of the rooftop instrument being somewhat balanced by hurling out the back seats. The brake feel remains very counterfeit, and the progress amongst regenerative and rubbing modes makes it hard to tweak hindrance when arriving at a full stop. The gently weighted, electrically helped controlling is adequately immediate and exact, yet at the same time needs much street feel. BMW has kept changes to a base, without a doubt, on the grounds that there is, for all intents and purposes, no opposition for the i8. The substantially speedier Acura NSX half and half is more costly, and it doesn't play up the green perspective as much as the i8. The NSX doesn't connect to. Different supercars are traditionally controlled until the point when you get into hypercar domain. Extremely, the greatest refinement here is that you would now be able to get a convertible that plays up the take a gander at the qualities of a plan that still looks advanced. The i8 has longer legs than we anticipated. Please subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.